I'm here at Longacre in Hawke's Bay, and I have just met with Oscar, who is the farmer here, and he's got a lot of acres of land, so it looks like I'm going to come back here. He's going to be shearing this month, which is something that I'm really excited to be a part of, but for now we're just going to have a little look at some more sheep here. I've taken some amazing pictures, and this is a place I'm going to come back many times because it's just absolutely majestic. We're right by the Tumata Peak, just at the backdrop here, and it's a wonderful place, and I can't wait to show you all of it. As you probably know, sheep are not exactly like dogs. You can't call them and make them come towards you. In fact, you have the opposite result. So I'm just gonna casually walk my way here without trying to scare them. It's a beautiful day here in Hawke's Bay. It's 17 degrees and the sun's shining, and all I hear are the birds. Hello. Well, that's a beautiful shot. Next time when I'm coming back here, I'm going to interview the sheep farmer of Longacre called Oscar. He's a really cool guy, and he was born here in Hawke's Bay. His parents owned this farm that he took over, and even his grandparents. So this is a third generation farm right here in Hawke's Bay. And although I hate to admit it, this farm is a combination of meat as well as wool. Not because they like to kill the sheep, but simply because the price of certain kinds of wool has dropped over the years. As everything in commodities, it's cyclical. So when there's just not enough money coming in from the wool, the farmer has to alternatively find a source of income. And it's a very sad one, unfortunately, but it's part of life. We're standing on close to the river banks of the Tukituk River, which is just back there. You can't see it. That's where the farmer lives. You'll meet him next time. That ridge is Tumata Peak, where you can go for some amazing walks. I go running there every week, and it's really spectacular. Thank you.